What is up, guys? This is your Coach Luis. By the way, guys, baka nagtataka kayo kung sino ako. Quick background check lang. My name is Luis Yanga and I was a professional Valorant coach before ako mapunta dito sa Laptop Factory. And you will see me more often sa ating page na Circuit Base. But today is not about me, guys. It's about a very prestige gaming laptop na AI-powered. So, without further ado, let me introduce you to the Aorus 16X. The Aorus 16X is built with the latest Intel Core i9 14th Gen. So, pag-usapan muna natin tong latest ni Intel na i9 14th Gen. It comes with a total of 24 cores, that's 8 P-cores and 16 efficient cores. And it also has a total of 32 CPU threads. And did you know na even without the discrete GPU, this is 20 times faster sa mga AI generative workflows. This one also has an RTX 4070 na 8GB dedicated. And with its AI features, mas na-enhance pa dito yung performance, power efficiency, and reliability. But, on top of that, hindi pa sila nakontento. They also added an AI feature na mas lalo pa mag-e-enhance ng performance ng laptop, which is called the AI Nexus. The AI Nexus is a tool that helps the overall performance of the laptop as they can handle heavy workloads and tasks with better power management and a much better gaming performance. It's very user-friendly, but before we go deeper into the specifications of the laptop, let's talk about the inclusions muna inside the box. Inside the box, we have the warranty and starter's guide, the charging brick, the power cable, and of course the unit. It also comes with a free gaming bag na spill-proof at gaming monitor na 27 inches, 165Hz na 1ms response time. Alright, so first impression, sa unang tingin pa lang, halatang parang mamahalin na. It's very elegant looking, very premium looking. Kung napapansin nyo sa cover niya, medyo shiny and nagre-reflect yung light in a form of a wave. That is what they call the Aurora Gray or the Midnight Gray. So they used the NIL technology to produce this kind of effect. So meron din silang iridescent logo on the back and on the nameplate inside the keyboard, which is very cool. And it's super aesthetic. So, for the fans, it has a total of 6. So, dalawa sa likod and dalawa on the side. And meron din siyang fan dito sa keyboard, which is dito nag-i-intake na hangin and also on the bottom side. Now, let's talk about the ports. It has a power input, RJ45, HDMI 2.1, USB 3.2 Gen 2, Thunderbolt 4 Type-C. On the other side, it has another USB 3.2 Gen 2 port, another Type-C that can support DP 1.4, micro SD card reader, and isang audio combo port. Ang display niya is 16 inches quad HD with super slim bezel. It is actually a 90% screen to body ratio with 165Hz refresh rate. The dimensions are 14 inches by 10 inches by 1 inches and it weighs 8.76 pounds. And ang viewing angle niya is 130 degrees. For the specifications, it has a 32GB of RAM na DDR5 and a 1TB M.2 Gen 4 SSD. Alright, let's turn it on, guys. So the OS is already Windows 11. So for the keyboard naman, it has this transparent key sa WASD area na RGB light na rin siya. And the RGB output can be controllable within the Gigabyte control center. As you can see, there's no fingerprint scanner but it has this facial recognition sa logging in options niya. So guys, this is the camera quality of the Aorus 16X and what you're hearing is the audio quality. Now, it's time to remove the chassis. So dito, meron siyang 5 key pipes connected sa magkabilang fans niya. And yung fans niya malaki. It is actually a dual 84 blade fans. And they made it super thin to enhance the power. So this is the RAM. As you can see, removable siya. Meaning, it is also upgradable. You can upgrade this to 64GB kung nabibitin ka pa sa lakas. Meron na din tong Wi-Fi 7. As you can see, meron pang isang slot dito for your M.2 SSD if you wanna add more storage. And then yung speakers niya, dalawa dito sa ilalim. ilalim. And here is the battery na 99.2 watt-hour. So, depende sa paggamit mo, but if you're just doing light work or just browsing, but pag maglalaro ka, just always remember to plug in your charger to really get that maximum performance. So, for the price, ang SRP price nito ay nasa 150,000 pa. Pero dito sa amin sa Laptop Factory, it is only priced at 130,000 pesos. And that is a big difference. But the question is it worth it? So, timbangin natin ngayon ang pros and cons niya. For the pros, first, this is actually future-proof na. A big plus for content creators, video editors, graphic artists, if you're into 3Ds or rendering, this one is already an investment for you. Dahil some of its AI features are specifically for AI generative workflow. Even if you're a gamer, this Aorus 16X will not fail you. I think ang cons lang nito is hindi pa kasi siya nakakapag-transform into an Autobot.
Huh?
Just kidding. I think aside from the camera and the mic, bukod dun wala na ako masyadong maisip. This is a really good gaming laptop. Kayo ba guys, what do you think? Please do comment down below kung ano yung tingin nyo dito sa Aorus 16X. Kung tingin nyo ba, worth it nga ba ang isang AI-powered gaming laptop? Once again, this is your coach Luis. And if this interests you, can go ahead and give us a message on our Facebook page or visit us on our stores nationwide. And if you like this video, please do hit the like button and subscribe for more videos just like this.
By the way guys, meron nga pala tayong upcoming event this coming June 8 and June 9 sa Ayala Malls Fairview Terraces. So meron tayong Valorant tournament with a whopping 200,000 prize pool, a cosplay event, raffle, at marami pang games na siguradong magugustuhan ninyo. So aside from that, meron din tayong big discount na coming at that event. So kita-kita tayo doon guys. Bye-bye!